Hey fellow beauty finders, thanks for clicking on my new video. So my name is Mathias Allen and I am a professional working makeup artist. Now if you're new to my channel, I do 3 weekly demos. I do Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. I do sit down interviews with fellow artists. I do makeup hauls, product reviews, and I bring you behind the scenes with me on photo shoots and with my celebrity clients. Over the course of the next few weeks, I'm going to be taking you behind the scenes with me to a class I held up in San Francisco based on celebrity red carpet makeup. Now I'm going to be releasing the series in different parts on a week-to-week basis, and I'm going to show you exactly how to get my celebrity red carpet look. Check down below in the description box for the links to the previous steps in this 10-part celebrity red carpet series. I hope you guys check them all out, and if you enjoy what you're seeing, make sure you comment, click the thumbs up tab, and subscribe.
Okay, so now I'm gonna do a little concealing under the eye, and I'm gonna use the It Cosmetics Bye Bye Under Eye Concealer. So I'm gonna take a little concealer, and it's a much lighter shade than everything else that it's on her face. That's why it's the last thing that I do, okay? And we're gonna have you look forward, and I'm gonna go right in here, in the inner corner of the eye. Same thing, other side. And I'm gonna bring that down, go right underneath where I started to smudge out that purple shadow, just like so. And I don't know if you've noticed, but I'm pretty heavy-handed. I've been told, oh, you're heavy-handed. But I feel that you can always make it look lighter by softening it and using a sponge and taking advantage. But if you're only using a little pin dot and then blending and then going, why does it look like I don't have anything on after 3 hours? It's because you haven't used enough product. I think women are afraid of product, and that's okay, I understand. You know, not everyone is going on a red carpet or, you know, getting photographed by paparazzi, I get it. But if you use a little bit more product than you're used to, A, it will last longer, and B, it'll make a much bigger difference. So it's just my preference to go a little heavy-handed, if you haven't noticed. I'm not afraid to admit it. Okay, so look up. I'm gonna take my foundation brush, and I know someone asked, I remember who it was, why I'm not doing concealer first. Well, the foundation actually did about 60% of the work, you know, underneath the eye with the highlighting and the contouring. So with concealer, I don't have to go quite as heavy. I'm not having to cover up quite as much. So doing the concealer second, you don't have to use quite as much, even though I look like I put a ton on. You don't have to use quite as much because your foundation did 60% of the work, and B, your concealer will blend easier because it sits on top of the foundation. You get it to blend a little bit easier.
This series will include how to build a smoky eye, the importance of eye primers, how to contour and highlight, how to create red carpet glowing skin, and the perfect way to enhance your brows. So stay tuned for that, and if you'd like to hire me for your own personal one-on-one, contact me via email. So I hope you guys enjoyed this sneak peek into one of my red carpet classes. If you enjoyed this video, please click the thumbs up tab and leave me a comment down below. If you'd like to book me as a celebrity makeup artist expert in your part of the country, please email me mathias@mathias4makeup.com and we can talk about my rates and my availability. Now, if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please do so now by clicking on this link, because I do 3 weekly demos. And if you're not already following me on social media, please do @mathias4makeup. And before you guys go, if you missed any other part of this series, please click on one of these 2 links and you will see one of my other red carpet classes. All right, thanks so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye for now.